Hi, welcome to Moo Moo Math. Today we're going to look at slopes. You're going to have lines with positive slope and negative slope, some with zero and some with no slope. Today we're going to look at slopes that are positive and negative. So let's look at this first one. Okay, if we want to draw a line with positive slope, we are going to draw a line rising from the left to the right, rising up. So just as you read, if the line is moving up from left to right, then it has a positive slope. In the opposite direction, if you have a line with a negative slope, it will be going down from left to right. So just as you read from left to right, going down. I always like to think of it as riding a roller coaster. So I draw myself a simple smiley face. And if this is me and I'm riding a roller coaster, I'm going uphill, I'm very happy because it's not very stressful. But if I am going down the hill, it's very stressful, so it's a negative slope. So there you go, positive slope, negative slope. And what's the quick little review for all that? Here we go. So an overview is from left to right, you're going up, it's positive. And if you're going down from left to right, the slope is negative. Hope this video was helpful.